I'm so sorry, I'm not leaving you time to translate.
Esta vieja está rarísima. ¿Que tiene dos niños?
What's your name? Llamo. It's one of my five Spanish words.
Flor Moreno.
Flor.
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 No, Flor.
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 Means flower, right?
Yes, flower, yes.
Flor. What I walk on, right?
Flor.
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 Is there some school of the ear that I'm flunking out of right now?
Mira. Oh, ya déjalo así.
No.
Ya.
Ándale, que enrolle la lengua y luego la suelte. A los americanos la R es una letra que les cuesta mucho, pero me da tanto gusto que se esfuerce, porque la mayoría de la gente ni siquiera lo intenta. Ándale.
What'd she say?
She says if you curl your tongue and then let it be loose, that you'll get it, and that it's really hard for Americans, and that it's great that you try so hard, because most people wouldn't bother.
She gets me.
¿Qué? ¿Qué lo entiendes?
Flor.